Research shows that primary education increases girls' earning by 10 to 20% over her lifetime as compared to boys, yet support for girls continue their education after the basic level has always been a challenge in most communities in the Northern region. It's against this background that the Ghana Education Service and the World Food Programme Scholarship and Award Scheme was instituted. The scheme aimed to get disadvantaged girls in schools and reduce the disparity between boys' and girls' enrollment rates in schools. It also seeks to reduce short-term hunger and malnutrition in pupils and improve their performance at the basic level. The officer in charge of the World Food Programme in Tamale, Ajimila Abdullah Razak, gives some insight into the award scheme.
Because we noticed that there were some girls who were also having challenges with continuing their education once they qualify. So we introduced the scholarship scheme, awards and scholarship scheme, to just give, to cushion the girls once they are in the secondary school to continue with their education. For this current program, our target is the 10 districts with the lowest gender parity index. 8 of those districts are in Northern Region and 2 are in Northern Volta.
She also outlined the criteria for selecting beneficiaries.
So when the BECE results are out, we look at the general performance nationwide and then we'll agree on a cutoff point, bearing in mind that most of our beneficiaries, most of our communities and districts are in the rural areas where it's really difficult for them to make outstanding grades. Grade 6 to 15, but the general performance was not all that good. So we increased it to 18. From the 18, we got 52 people making it to this level.
The award package included a check of 800 each for the first and second category, with the third category beneficiary also receiving a check of 600 with a certificate and some assorted items. Some awardees expressed their excitement about the scholarship.
It has helped me a lot. They have encouraged me to learn since I started GSS1. They came in my education, helping me with some books and pens to continue. Now I wrote my BEC, had a good grade, and they are still helping me, giving me some scholarship. I thank them so much.
I feel so excited because it's a life-changing program, and I thank God I'm part of them, and I promise I'll make them proud.
The Municipal Director of Education for Yendi, Nelson Aborigi, urged chiefs in the area to educate parents on the extent of girl child education. From Yendi, Nuanash, for Vasa One News.